Red Wing played a critical role in the growth of the Great Northwest, especially in the years following the close of the Civil War. As river and rail traffic grew, more people came to town, and they needed a place to stay. The St. James Hotel was conceived by 11 local businessmen in 1875 and funded with $60,000. It was an impressive expression of civic pride and identity, and filled an important economic and social role in the burgeoning community. After 30 years of contracted management by the founding group, Charlie Lilleblad and T.K. Simmons purchased the hotel and for 3 years operated as joint proprietors. In 1909, Charlie bought out his partner and assumed full ownership. It was from that point on that the Lilleblad family controlled the St. James Hotel until it was sold in 1977 to the Red Wing Hotel Corporation. Charlie had been working for the business for about 8 years when Clara Nelson entered the scene, arriving by buggy from Fergus Falls and obtaining waitress work at the hotel. Not long after, she and Charlie were married. Together, they ran the St. James. After Charlie passed away in 1931, Clara carried on the proprietorship until her death in 1972. Clara Lilleblad is a legendary figure in the St. James Hotel history. As a young waitress turned into a grand dame, managing the business with fortitude, drive, skill, and concern. Remembered both as a generous person and a diligent boss, Clara extracted the same hard work from her employees as she gave herself. Whether dressed to the hilt as a hostess or up to her elbows in cleaning water, she was in charge, and it was Clara's place. One of the most recurring themes in the story of the old St. James is food. Clientele palates received royal treatment. Many a dessert or banquet or Sunday dinner lingered in memories. This was a direct reflection of the quality Clara nurtured and instilled in her operation. Food was Clara's hallmark, and everyone knew it. In the course of the Lilleblad's years, a lot of things changed, and time whittled away at the hotel establishment. The St. James Hotel faced the challenges of changing markets and economic conditions, a gradual physical deterioration of the hotel, and the advent of an increasingly mobile society that preferred motels. The Red Wing Hotel Corporation, a subsidiary of the Red Wing Shoe Company, purchased the St. James Hotel in 1977 with a commitment to restore the building and revitalize the business. Since that time, the stature of the hotel continues to grow. It is to the credit of the Lilleblads family and their staff that the St. James was well maintained as a viable hotel alternative in a rapidly changing and progressively more uniform society.